everybody, welcome back to the Horse Crazy Sisters. And today, this is really early in the morning, and I'm sorry that the lighting is so terrible. Like, this usually isn't like it, but today, on Horse Unbox Daily, we have Sugar Maple.
Oh my goodness!
I am really happy to have this horse because she was limited to 3,000 pieces. And I'm sorry I didn't reveal her earlier, but I was just kind of sad because our guinea pig died and then we went on vacation.
Absolutely gorgeous.
It says Sugar Maple at the top. And there are all these pretty fall leaves and there's grass at the bottom of her box. I'm sorry. It's really annoying. It has the original side that any rare box would have. And then it has fine craftsmanship and quality, that paragraph, and then it has a little thing saying how awesome Sugar Maple is.
This horse is absolutely gorgeous.
Gorgeous.
She's so pretty. I love her. She's one of my holy grails. I am totally sure. And let's see what she's all about.
First up, I'm going to review her tail because that's pretty stunning. So this is like a gummy tail with, they put in shades of green and red in that, and it's like a clear yellow. And you can see her fingers through that, so that's gorgeous. Then they painted her hooves also down to the pretty gummy part, and then they kind of painted the bottom black, so it gives that illusion that she has black hooves. That's cool. And she's running, and
I am really tired,
but I wanted to do this. So next, they did the same thing to her muzzle, painted it black, but in the front, it doesn't look too much like it. They also did the same with her eyes, and they show a lot of emotion. And then same with her ears, and then I love her little forelock, how it's hot red at the tip. And I like how they're all tipped, so she's absolutely gorgeous.